problem is, you think negatively. You're a very negative person. I mean, you gotta believe in something. What do they believe in? What church?
Dutch Reformation. It's a Calvinist denomination.
Well, do they believe in reincarnation? I believe in reincarnation.
They believe in the tulip.
What the crap?
It's an acronym. It comes from the canons of Dort. Every letter stands for a different belief, like, you sure you want to hear this?
Yeah. Please, go on. I'm a Venusian myself.
Well, T stands for total depravity. All men, through original sin, are totally evil and incapable of good. All my works are as filthy rags in the sight of the Lord.
That's what the Venusians call negative moral attitudes.
Well, be that as it may, U stands for unconditional election. God has chosen a certain number of people to be saved, the elect, and he's chosen them from the beginning of time. L is for limited atonement. Only a limited number of people will be atoned and go to heaven. I is for irresistible grace. God's grace cannot be resisted or denied. And P is for the perseverance of the saints. Once you're in grace, you cannot fall from the numbers of the elect. That's it.
Before you can become saved, God already knows who you are?
Well, yes, he'd have to. That's predestination. I mean, if God is omniscient, if he knows everything, and he wouldn't be God if he didn't, then he must have known, even before the creation of the world, the names of those who would be saved.
Well, then it's all worked out. It's fixed.
More or less.
I thought I was fucked up.
Well, I'll admit it's a little confusing when you look at it from the outside. You have to try to look at it from the inside.
But if you look at anything from the inside, it makes sense. I mean, you should hear perverts talk. A guy once almost had me convinced to let his German shepherd scream at me.
Not quite the same thing.
Well, doesn't make any sense to me.
712 to San Diego, now boarding.
Maybe it's a plane. Can you help me with that?
Non-call, please. Pick up the white courtesy telephone.